footage.
Turn roll.
That's good. Don't fall. Typhoon Tommy here. We're out down in Tucson, Arizona, home for Habitat. A lot of these volunteers are from back east, so you know they're heating up. It's not super hot today, it's mid-80s, but as you can see as they work and everything, and over here is the mobile little cool zone stuff, the TC3000s. We're running these two units off a 2000 watt Honda generator right over there. So when people are out and about heating up, like you just saw that gentleman over there, he just walks in and gets cooled off. Today's event, they have over 600 volunteers here. And once again, Typhoon Cooling, very happy to help these people out and keep people safe at this event. As you can see as we pan around slow here, how many people are doing. As you get coming around, you'll notice all the people painting, no airless sprayers. There's so many bodies are rolling. The houses and all that stuff, going all the way around, putting the front yards in. If you keep panning around here, you notice they're over in the rock quarry getting the granite, and you got your Amerimix over there. And you just keep panning around, they're everywhere. Medics are in there getting cooled off here, being for safety reasons. You gotta love how it cools down. You feel better there, young man?
Yeah. My hair?
Your hair looks good yet.
Nothing like that big one yet.
Yeah, there you go. Just getting cooled off a little bit out here being hot. Woo. Getting a chill?
Up. 20 degrees.
Oh yeah.
You're down there.
What's the next version? Alright, well since you got the Ford Hell, we're gonna go and check out the big unit.
This is a breaking for lunch at a